Globo.
God is good. And all the time. If you knew Dulo, he used to love high-fiving a lot. So I'd like to request to high-five Yane Ivo to Meka. He was a happy boy, very adventurous, and very proud to be called Dulo. So I have a tribute kwa the pamphlets that we have, and I'm choosing not to do it, but you can go through it. Ever since I heard about the sad news about my baby, he's still my baby. Ataka alikuwa anajifanya kifua mbele sijui nini. He's still my baby. Ever since I heard about the news, I had so many questions. So many, many, many questions. Kama kawaida, who wouldn't? His life was cut short very fast. But again, listening to the life he lived, aliishi maisha mzuri. Wacha tuseme, he was a go-getter, he was sporty, he was funny, he was very good at academics, he was handsome. Hey, wade manze muliteswa. Muliteswa mkateseka, but God is good. And after asking God so many questions, I have come to, and I hope this is the right thing to do. I want to honor Joe differently. We've heard stories about how he alikuwa na try kutoa my boys kwa drugs, alikuwa na vuta kwa bake, venye alikuwa na try. Yani, can you occupy your space with the right things? That was Modulo, right? So I'm going to honor Joe by seeking advice from, of course, able people. I'd like to open a foundation for Dulo. And I want to title it Dulo Foundation. It's going to be all about youth mental health, youth physical health, youth emotional health, youth everything. I want, because he was a youth and he did everything right as he could, I'd like to carry that on, because as we can tukiangalia around us, my youth kuna venye wanapotea, to be honest. I don't know what's going on. So of course, with guidance from my church pastor and my, you know, spiritual fathers, we will come together and we will come, you know, we will decide on how to go about it, because some things lazima to involve God, sindio? Lazima to involve God, lazima to involve my youth wenyewe. Let us know what nini yo inawasumbua, so that we can have a better future, right? Because these are our future leaders. Am I right? Tell your neighbor, these are our future leaders. So we have to take care of them in all angles, physical, mental. Yani hata kama tunawafunza mambo ya biashara, let's start as soon as now, okay? Yeah, and I'm gonna sing a song. I hope I hold it through. Thank you. all your problems, lay them to God. Your goodness is running out. It's running out to me. With my life laid down, I surrender all. I give you everything, yeah, yeah. Your goodness is running out. It's running out to me. God bless you so much.
Wow, wow. Igwe, Igwe. Wow, 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 wow. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Kare. A lot of applause to Kare Bita Ali. Wow, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. Wow, thank you. On that note, I now want to invite, we have so many artists, but before I call wale ambao huwa wanaimba pamoja na Kare, I want to invite Steve Rogers. And I've seen also Sir Elvis. And thereafter, DJ Jakes, you will also organize for me a very good mix. Ambao nitaita artist wote. Kwa hivyo, Steve Rogers, tafadhali. Steve Rogers is a country music artist. And I've also seen Sir Elvis ambao wamekuwa wakiimba na Karibi. Kwa hivyo, kuja ni tu tafadhali. Tusalimie na pia... On that note, hadrahe thautisio, thautisio, thautisio. Wako pale, naona Steve Rogers, I can see also Sir Elvis. Oh yes.
Urankoine madhako maiteka.
This is Steve Rogers. Twende na iwe yako.
Urankoine madhako maiteka. Kalu. Koine madhako maiteka Kalo uho kahehu kenjera
Aya watu wa country music, let's stand up.
Ina shume kera le menda ine
Duve
Nagini kana moe wako Gehe ginyanga tie ike noye Chiganele Kana muendo wako Yeyande tie maidoma shiamaku Imonago hando ove Yotagero lea wae bagelia Lea wendo itoa lemue Ela Tigania kere to ambelia Enai daga ne kwane hando Dagini kana muendo akoa
Asante sana, pole sana karibi Na mwadha ni ahurukie mweo wa dulo Wega. Asante.
Thank you so much. Osiyetago Steve Rogers. Negera gya kuina country music. No githugu, githugu. Ngogelia. Ngogelia mono. Tupigie Sir Elvis makofi tafadhali.
Track in the driveway Hot cup of coffee in his hand Way of life is known since his childhood First rays of the morning sun Breaking through the clouds He plans his day in the farm He's gotta give his best Cause all he's got is in the farm Three kids and a wife Man mansion built by hazel hens, paradise in the prairies. Sings praises to the Lord above for the love of family. Works so hard it will still tend into the farm.
Kimbo yako tafadhali, unakuja hapa. Na ni vyema pia ningependa kama tungekuja sisi wote hapa. Nigetha muru na kurwe kuli ya dhudha muno. Kama tungekuja hapa, tuke haha. Na nigetha DJ.